some trace of you has defined me from the first. Your nose and chin. A certain stubbornness. The refusal to accept that things don't always work. Even now, years from home, I'm surprised by quiet echoes of you. Startled by this pattern, by the familiarity of the man I have become.
Of all the things you've inherited from your father, what's the most special to you?